Hello, back again on Motocar TV. This time Motocar TV will provide information about Kawasaki Ninja ZX6R. Kawasaki Ninja ZX6R returns for 2024 with chains that allow it to meet strict Euro 5 emission and therefore be sold in Europe and around the world. Experience Supersport obsession with the new Ninja ZX6R motorcycle. Pull all boundaries with unrivaled performance during sport riding. All new styling is inspired by the Ninja ZX10R while embodying the ideal sport image. New front and side glow create a design that flows smoothly from head to tail. Compact new headlight and an intricately layered front glow give the Ninja ZX6R its new face. Well blanket out engine cover and cylinder add to the sport image and LED turn signal complete on all LED lighting package. The new 2024 ZX6R is more of a landmark in Europe than the US. Kawasaki dropped the model from Europe market back in 2021 with adoption of the current Euro 5 emission rules. The engine keeps the existing 636cc capacity, but mechanical tweaks include new cam profile, a redesigned intake, new exhaust header, and reshaped exhaust collector and catalyst. Light to electronic tweaks, this change drops the peak power function from 127 HP to 122 HP, but made the maximum RPM 500 RPM lower in the rev range at 13,000 RPM instead of 13,500 RPM. There is a tiny dip in torque, but the tracks are intended to boost the low and mid-range performance, so in the real world, use the 2024 pack is unlikely to feel less powerful than the 2023 version. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe this channel.